Look at this show. Look, this is pretty shit.
Hey guys, up, it's Ardek, your old school duelist 12, whatever you call me, coming at you with a duel video. I'm actually not dueling in this one. I'm right here.
Yeah, you suck.
I'm playing Spectator, but we got D and Potato. Team Goblin Force still doing it, still up in this bitch. Yeah, so we got Black Wings versus the Tellers. The classic, you know, potato deck.
Yeah, classic dark versus light.
Yep, classic Barack Obama wings.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's Mitt Romney down. Versus Obama.
We all know who's winning this one, Mitt Romney. So, a whirlwind, you like that?
No.
Normal?
You can move it back a little bit. You just can't go past their deck.
Got such Gale the Whirlwind.
I got Gale. Are you got Max ready for you guys?
No. Max for this is Ultra.
Oh, it is?
It's all about some Synchron. I really want to rebuild my Synchrons, but I don't want to play the Brilliant Fusion.
Oh, are you Manny?
I played my Synchrons pretty hard. Like, pretty hardcore. Ask Mateo.
Yeah, he played them pretty hardcore.
Special summon?
Mm-hmm. I'd be like, alright, Trish. Or not Trish. Alright, Quasar. Fuck with it. And then I just protect my Quasar.
I'm just gonna go into my man.
That's your man right there?
That's my man, end turn.
And Shockwave.
Drop turn.
I hope you get copyrighted for using the word Shockwave.
For what, Team Shockwave? Damn, son. No chill.
What the heck?
I top deck, damn, son.
There's no chill at all.
Fuck.
Good thing I got this to protect me.
He's bluffing.
Back, bro.
Man, that one time I bluffed super hard.
Oh my god, he bluffed the crap out of you.
I was mad. I should have made him. I could have had him with 5 materials.
I know. That's a lot.
I was afraid of the warning, though.
Well, he had like a black, like a whirlwind face down.
He wouldn't have been affected. I should have just.
That's a great two. No, you can still get your warning still would have got hit. The warning still would have hit him.
Oh, yeah, 86?
Yeah.
That back row was scary.
Dude, that was the best bluff ever. Like, nothing tops that.
Instant fusion?
No, no, no. Okay.
Alright, here we go.
You like the super one?
No. It's nice. I want the ultra now, though.
Does no effect.
I know.
Every time I want to sing, I remember we're on YouTube, and I can't sing.
Oh, there was one time I was recording a video. I was doing like a 3-hour session.
Uh-huh.
It was going to be like an hour session, but it turned into like 3.5 hours because we just couldn't beat the boss.
Damn.
And, what was it?
Type 25?
Okay.
Someone joins in the Skype call. It was like a giant like Skype call video.
Uh-huh.
And, dude, like within like gets on. I barely got the chance to tell him that I was recording, and he just starts blasting music, and I was like,
oh. This video is trash now.
I just gotta edit out all the music playing.
Fucked.
Got him.
Does that negate his field effect?
Negates his effect altogether. Mm. Negates his effect.
I thought he would gain the effect in the grave.
He gains effect in grave.
Oh, so he gets his grave effect?
He gets his grave effect, but if he has any, like, field effects.
Oh.
Smelling me, he doesn't get to smell me.
If it was a counter trap, it'd be a great card against the Megazord. You know what's sad?
He said it'd be a great card.
You know what's really sad?
What?
My old Klee build could, like, even without the towers.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Even without the towers, could, like, wreck face on my, on the Megazord. Because I ran Dolce Knights.
Cleefort's good. What's a Megazord?
Megazord still even stronger. Because the towers. Yeah, because the Megazord. Because if towers is on the field before Megazord,
mm-hmm.
even with the 500 minus, he's 36, so he'd be 31. He could still run him over. But no, with if I tried to bounce anything, all you have to do is like Madolche Knights, because it's a counter trap.
So counter traps affect monsters like Megazord and Aghanimia?
Yes, because their thing is only a continuous effect. And the counter trap still will be going off.
Go ahead.
It's like, it's basically priority.
Oh crap, I forgot to draw.
It's basically priority. That's what it is.
Hey, do you like this?
Mm.
I take 1,000.
No, you take 1,000.
Yeah, you take 1,000 if you don't get
anything. I don't get anything?
No.
Yeah, because of Andy's.
YD.
But you still gotta pay cost for activation.
Yeah.
Because you're garbage! Turn. Oh.
Draw.
You took 1,000 too, right?
Me?
Yeah. Oh, I thought you did the Witcher card.
Oh, yeah. I about to say, when did Instant Fusion do that?
Am I going to have to pull up Judge?
Alright, okay, that, and then,
What flavor is this?
Well, you always be eating everybody's food.
D doesn't beat me up, so I think it's okay.
Go ahead.
I just yell at him. I start to feed him, and then I yell at him.
Sorry, that's enough. What are you doing?
Your turn.
Unless I really get mad when I'm like eating something, like some chips or something, and he just reaches his hand in there. Like, there was one time, it was the time that the three of us had a three-way. Well, it's three-way duel. A three-way duel. And I'm just sitting down eating my popcorn. And then, like, I'm doing my turn, and I just see Mateo's hand just slide across my entire field, reaching my popcorn. I was like,
he said,
what the fuck is he doing? I let it slide the first time. Oh, I was so angry at all.
I always do shit like that.
I've never been more mad at Mateo. You're gonna for like
the attack 300?
300, even worse.
Is that cool?
Yeah. Has ever been punched by Maxi?
No.
I was on YGL Pro.
But I saw someone do it before.
He played Reasoning. I called 4. Summons a Maxi.
Oh, dang. How much attack?
800.
Man, leave her alone. Go back to the hand.
Your turn.
And she didn't do nothing wrong. She's just trying to fight.
I want to be useful without just my effect.
I need a Rafflesia. Rafflesia?
Rafflesia.
She's only like $10.
Oh, Rafflesia.
I got that one for 10.
Yeah, but I need like
sorcery. It actually went down in price, though. Because it used to be like 15.
Yeah. It used to be 20 when it first came out.
Because trap chicks were like scary then. Now they don't have the upstarts. Or the chicken games.
Or the pseudo space for the chicken games.
Exactly. Dude, everything. Because chicken game and upstart got hit, almost every like deck
normal
is like slow as fuck now.
I can't do his effect. Ah, shit. He turned it.
He's at Hoshirin attack.
Your turn.
He even noticed.
This is so stally. I want to keep this there to stop you from going off at the same time. Ugh.
I mean, if he gets a second card, you can still have Luzi effect.
True.
Hold on for 1 minute. Let me see.
Why can't you be a light?
Because you smell.
Hello?
What, are you trying to summon Utopia?
What happened at the
time?
Yeah.
No,
I'm just... Hey, Ragaki.
Dang it. Yeah, sure.
Special summon. Effect. Attack. Yeah, I target him with his effect, so he's a level 4 now. Why are you... Your turn.
Wait, wasn't that special, though?
Yeah. Does it not go back?
No. You still had your normals.
Yeah.
Yeah, but... Oh, did I?
Yeah, you totally did.
On your... on your end phase.
Gonna kill myself.
I was wondering. I was like, all right, normal stuff back. Let me see something. I was on his.
Is her effect cool? The search.
Is she was special?
Yes.
Hell no.
Man. All right, draw for 10.
Let me call him to see what happened.
He said, hell no.
I'm so angry at myself.
And you even could use its effect again.
Yeah, you smell.
You, I smell
something.
Okay.
Effect. Is that cool?
Yeah.
What are you looking at him like that for?
I'm looking at him. Boy. I swear to God, this man's retarded.
I hope you get copyrighted for using that one.
You're using retarded? Boy, what are you doing? You could have stopped all that.
Shit, you're right. I could have.
You're so... Oh, my God. You're so bad at Yu-Gi-Oh.
I'm just forgetful sometimes.
Like,
like, if this was a real duel, I'd probably...
You just gave up like the entire. Not even. Yeah. Don't even say you could have stopped 12? It. You forgot all of that.
12. This...
17, 12.
You forgot about your normal summon. You could have stopped. Oh, you're so bad. Like, I'm calling you out sometimes. On the internet. I'm calling you out on the internet.
I just forget things sometimes. What is it? 15? Oh, yeah. No, not 15.
You have 13 left on mine.
Oh, shit.
Main phase 2? Or is this still main phase 1?
Yeah. Well, that's main phase 2 now.
Main phase 2 summons Triver. You should run BLS.
I made Deltros, didn't I?
You should totally run BLS.
Dang, I made Deltros.
Oh, maybe I should. You want to give me one?
He said, oh, maybe I should. I think I got a common I could give you.
You have to make something?
Do you really not have a BLS?
I don't have a BLS. I suck at Yu-Gi-Oh.
Don't. Yeah, like that was proof. Oh my god. Wait, what is he at?
He's at 13. I'm afraid of that back rub. I'm going to go for it anyway.
What? How are you?
I want to see something. I just want to see something.
Fact?
Yep.
Are you not there?
What did they say? What kind
they
of...
They could.
Does Veilic stop it?
Yeah, Veilic stop his summon effect.
Stop the summon... It could stop the summon effect.
What about the second effect?
And its effect is... The entire effect is negated.
Right. Are you still in main phase 1?
No, you main phase 2. You could do it during... It's just his main phase.
On
summon effect.
On the summon effect or the detach?
Detach.
Because if it's detach effect, then everything goes back to hand.
I'll take everything going back to hand.
I was confused for a moment.
Yeah, you better be.
You could have stopped that thing from hitting the field and only took the 12 if you'd have Veilored the Vega.
Hey, shut up.
Go ahead.
Summons diamond. Should have just slide that on the field real quick.
Normal?
Huh? Okay. Wait, are you activating effect? Because...
Nah, I'm gonna search.
Do you like diamond?
No!
Diamond's so bogus for decks like that.
Oh my god.
I only made him
for like...
You used your Raigeki, didn't you?
Yeah, you used it.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely making diamond.
I'm gonna search out Arashi.
Okay.
Why are you bad at Yu-Gi-Oh?
Could have stopped the diamond play.
You could have. Yeah, the diamond wouldn't even be on field, boy.
Okay,
I'm gonna special summon.
Okay.
You gotta let that go off.
Yeah, special summon is cool.
Effect. When you special summon, you get effect.
Yeah, yeah, level thing. Yeah.
Go for that young 6. You take 800 when he's summoned. I hate my life.
I was like, boy, we all know what's gonna happen.
You like diamond?
Hey, but hey, you had the diamond coming. Like, you asked for the diamond when you let the Vega go off.
Look, sometimes I just forget things.
See, but I messed up pretty bad. I let game go. And that Sateller Quantum Duel, I let game go. I had game, too.
Yeah, you want to talk shit.
I had fucking game. Oh, my God.
Yeah, you can make the Megazord.
Yeah, you're talking shit over there. Who's bad at Yu-Gi-Oh, bitch?
Oh, my. Oh.
Yeah, but you let 2 things go. Like, you forgot about your normal summon, which is allowed to do every game.
At least
game.
I didn't forget about the Megazord.
Oh. That's not like a match right there.
Yeah, but that was... You let a ruling, something you let go every turn. I don't get the Megazord every turn. Yeah.
He doesn't get his effect. Diamond negates his effect.
Okay.
Wait, how does Diamond negate it?
Cards can't be sent from deck to graveyard for the other player.
Okay.
Oh. So he stops burning Abyss hella hard.
And then his other effect is if a card goes from graveyard to hand, he's banished instead.
Remind me never to play the Zombies against you.
Is that 13?
Yep. Is that game?
It's game.
So?
Yep.
I think that might be game.
The game with the Unicoli was
game.
So you're just beating my ass with Diamond for no reason.
Oh, do you like Diamond or no?
No, I'm gonna beat his ass next. You know, his bitch ass ain't even gonna
let the awesome. Diamond happen, though. That's the depressing part.
You smell like a diamond, Richard.
I'm not sure.
So we'll be right back with game two, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed.
You know, Richard smells like a diamond. Who are you, Manny?
No, Manny's not on the team, so I can't be Manny.
Okay. You just say Manny's not on the team?
Manny, dude, I asked Manny if he wanted to be on the team. He said maybe.
Normal?
So it wasn't a yes, so he's not on the team. You hear that, Manny? If you're watching this, you're not on the team.
Yeah, I don't think he wanted to be associated with the team.
He doesn't want
to
be.
Didn't he comment on one of your videos or something like that?
I have no idea. I think it was on a deck discussion video.
He's like, you guys took way too long.
I'm actually going to look it up.
Call me if you need me.
What if my name was Old School Duelist?
Bye-bye. You'd have my channel.
This is how you're supposed to hold cards.
Alright, so we're going to have a Pokemon discussion while playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
Dude, Sun and Moon, I don't like Litter. That's his name, right? Litter?
No, Litten.
Yeah, Litter.
Litten?
He looks like shit. I'm gonna call him Litter.
Boy, Popolopio.
That dude looks like shit, too. I want the Owl, but I always choose the Water Starter, so I gotta get Pop.
You gotta go... I always play Fire.
They probably have a pretty decent evolution, though.
Yeah, his evolution...
He's gonna look like a freaking clown. He's gonna become... Like, what is... He's gonna become a sea lion, and he's just gonna be like...
Let me show you. Let me show you guys, too. Hold on. Let's see if I have this picture.
What, Popolopio? Or...
Yeah. Dude, I want this fucking owl. Like, fucking owl. Dude, look at that. That owl is badass.
It kind of makes me mad, though, because... Because
you suck.
The owl is okay. the first starter to have dual on the first evolution. And I think it's actually a decent...
Basically...
It's like basically what they look like.
That's hilarious. And Litten looks... dude, I really hope Litten, like, it's final
evolution. Litten fucking evolves into Shadow Hedgehog. That's its final evolution. Like,
okay goes, with that. Shadow's the best.
It goes Litten, Ryuko from Kill la Kill, and then Shadow the Hedgehog. Normal?
Dang it. Yeah.
Search. I'm a search Gale.
Why that?
Because he's smiling at you, okay?
Because you don't... Because we all... Everybody hates Gale. Actually, I don't hate Gale. I hate the other seven.
I don't like that guy, and I don't like Kalu.
I used to be afraid of him.
He's good. He's really good.
I used to be afraid because I'd be like, oh, man, I don't have a way to deal with it. And now I'm just like, okay, run it over.
I cut his attack in half.
Because I used to, like, rely so much on traps. The Quantums.
Tech?
I used to rely so much on traps because I played Masked Heroes, and Masked Heroes is Protect the Castle. But now that I played Quantums and I played Odd Eyes Magician, because Odd Eyes Magician, like they play traps, but they don't rely on the traps. They rely on their spells. And I've always been.
He's unaffected by spells. He can't be destroyed by spells.
Yeah, but my spells are like just search spells. That's what my spells are.
You ever make that noise?
I rely like Yu-Gi-Oh's just become like you gotta rely on your
main
searches.
Phase 2.
If you don't get your searches and your draws off, you're gonna lose.
Fucked up.
Fucking dead.
All right, your turn.
No sink?
No sink.
Is it garbage?
I kind of like the way he looks. Call me Manny.
Shut the fuck up.
Whoa. If life is a game, they say I can't win. I'll never amount to nothing.
Boy, the copyrights.
Good, I hope you get copyrighted. Why are you on that?
I'm sorry, I don't even know what... Okay,
he's gonna ditch something that he needs, and then something else Altair.
Those two.
Now he's gonna Altair.
I like that.
How many
instants? He ditched a friggin' instant.
I only play one. I don't need it, though.
What rarity is yours?
Super
from the Astral Pack.
Foolish? I want the Super. Okay. I wish it... Does it come secret?
No.
Instant?
Man, I wish it came secret.
The nicest one is the Ultra.
I want the Ultra. Mateo is an Ultra.
Yeah, Mateo. Didn't that one guy give it to you, Mateo?
Yeah, Ginger.
He gave it to you, or did he, like, trade it to you?
He gave it to me.
That's crazy. Dude, was it? I saw Ginger give away, like, 2 secret Dark Holes just because some kid needed some help, so he's all like,
because Ginger's cool as hell.
Take Dark Holes. And I was like, boy, that's dope as shit.
Dude, Ginger's so fucking cool.
Now he's just some Altair, watch.
No.
About to get wrecked, Mateo. Be scared. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Boy, I'm gonna collude his ass.
Normal?
Dude, it's raining really hard outside.
Dang it.
See, I told you. What did I say? You're gonna summon the Altair.
Go ahead. Okay.
You're the reason. Effect. Normal. Special. You smell that?
No.
You smell what the rocket's cooking?
Okay.
You ever make that noise?
Calm the fuck down.
You calm the fuck down.
Like, what the fuck? Who else is in here?
Penis.
Oh, it's the...
Oh, it's Gale. Shit, not Gale. Kalute. I affected him, right?
Yeah, cut his tag.
So what is he?
Affect him again.
Yeah, I'm gonna... What is he, like... 1450?
1450.
1350.
He's
17. I can't math right now.
Where are you? 1050? Where are you getting this?
850.
Boy, aren't you going to school? Send everything back.
Is this? Yeah, it can't be destroyed. It can be sent back. All right, your turn.
Oh, thank you. Normal.
Oh, look at this.
What?
Ooh, I was hoping for a monster effect.
Yeah.
I feel like you. Just in case.
Why?
Ooh, you like that top deck?
No. Is that the only card that saved you?
Yeah, because I think I used reinforcement. Oh no, I didn't. I was hoping for him or reinforcement.
Or Danette.
Oh yeah, or Danette.
Then you were just overlaid.
He's better.
But he's better because you get the Danette.
17-17.
Boy, Menko, put everything in defense. Wait, does it change all battle?
Yep. Everything into defense.
Okay,
What if I started screaming right now as loud as
I'd laugh if D does what I think he's gonna do, he's retarded.
He's going into fucking diamond.
No, I'm not. How many cards you got, man?
Don't worry about that.
How many cards do you have?
I said don't worry about
that. He's got
that.
Four. Deer atop.
Well, and now he's going into diamond right now. Who you going into? D,
diamond.
Huh?
He's
huh?
going to diamond.
Huh? You're going to diamond?
Nice.
You're going to diamond right now? What is that? I hope I top deck Raigeki.
Didn't you already use Raigeki?
No, that was last turn.
Normal.
Sure.
I end.
Oh, what?
Shit, I normaled the wrong one.
Go ahead.
You scared of back row?
Raigeki.
I knew. When he drew that, there was no chill. Like, there was no seconds in between. It was just, oh, Raigeki.
Normal summon. Special summon. Special summon.
Oh my.
I'm gonna attack.
I'll punch at everything. Send everything back.
Attack for 12. 13. 17.
Alright, Deep Mateo, don't be dumb. Do this right.
Yep, I'm going for a break sword. No. Alright, what are you at?
1350.
Do this right, Mateo.
Don't tell me what to do.
Okay.
Yeah, Norden, right?
Freaking right, yeah.
Dude, like that was... Some said Ashley got a rental car, and the door closed and automatically locked, and they can't get in there, and Taylor's in there.
What they gonna
do? She said it might be some flashing lights, but they have to call the police to try to get them out, because Taylor's in the car.
Oh, dang.
Sync for 7.
Oh my,
End phase. Why? End phase search. Because of him.
Why didn't you blow stuff up?
Oh yeah, I could have blown stuff up.
Like, you could have just wiped all that out.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
No, he said end phase search.
Mom, I don't care. What, he said the police are out there?
Yeah, look.
I don't care about the police.
I see a lot of people out there.
Yeah, they probably got a, what's one called? Pick the lock or whatever.
Yeah, it's probably after they Thomas.
They're probably awake, standing up in there, crying and stuff. I'm gonna go see if my leg will stop hurting so I can walk fast.
Yeah, you too. I forgot to blow up stuff.
Why would you not blow up stuff?
Because I'm good at Yu-Gi-Oh, okay?
You're so bad at Yu-Gi-Oh!
Dude, I'm the best
What's
at
you. Say? They're both.
Mateo be a, he be, he'll be a world's top, going for first place. Forget to veil or something, lose. Oh my god, because he forgets the veil or something, I would not let Mateo. If Mateo, if you ever make it to worlds, and you're going for first place, and you mess up and forget to do something, I will not let you live that down. It'll be cool because he made worlds and you got second place. But I'm just going to make
the
it
effect
constantly. Yep. I'll just be like, Mateo, you gonna veil her? You gonna veil her? I'd constantly put you in the same situation just so I could make fun of you.
You'd build the whole deck that they made?
No, I'd put you in the same situation and be like, hey, if you had a Veiler, you could Veiler this and stop all this.
You're gonna fucking catch these hands. Diamond!
At least you got rid
of Starbird?
Fuck you, yeah.
Damn. You know what you should run? Jar of Avers.
Is that good?
Yeah. It lets you add back.
You have five random cards.
And draw like two?
Draw one, shuffle back in the deck. Target so you could touch Diamond in any other cards that your one of like Foolishes, and put it back in deck. Draw one card.
Good thing I've got this Veiler in hand. What the fuck is my Veiler?
Vega effect?
Yep.
Effect?
Mm hmm. I know exactly what this fucker's gonna do.
Oh, you don't.
Summon true.
He's summoning Trevor.
You probably have. What's that back row? It's probably gonna stop him anyway.
No, it's not.
That sky bridge was lucky. Okay, come back in.
Mateo, you're just being salty.
I am being salty.
Fact.
At a P, too.
Attack for 21.
Yup.
Main phase 2. Detach.
Oh!
It would hit my Blizzard.
Go ahead. Is this the comeback?
Oh!
Instant fusion?
Yeah, sure.
Pinky, come back here.
I know you got a Fiendish Chain. Noiden. Noiden effect.
Got you. I knew it!
Why? What did Norden ever do to you?
It should have made him in defense.
No, yeah, that's exactly it.
Oh, yeah.
In phase, blow up.
Do you end your turn?
Yeah.
I don't end my turn. I can't lose.
And I took 1,000. You took 1,000 too. That's something
from
you get
what?
For having an ultra.
Do I take 1,000 from what?
No.
Oh, my turn is wrong. Normal summon?
Yeah, I bet.
Normal effect. Tech for 18?
Yep. Are you attacking for game now?
Dang it. 21. You're alive with 1,000. You got hand? No? Go ahead.
What the fuck?
My turn. Draw? Tech for game?
Yeah.
Okay, good game.
Look what I do in 2.
How many you play 2?
Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Was that game 2? Oh, dang.
That was actually pretty intense, actually.
I have nothing that would have helped.
No, I had like 13 something. He still had all 8.
You, oh my god, like that was such an intense ass game. Anyways, hope you guys really enjoyed it. Even though I talk a lot of shit to Mateo, he's still a best friend.
Yeah, it fucks me up so hard.
That right, Yankee.
I still love Mateo, so I don't hate him. I just talk shit to him. He's the...
No, the Raigaki didn't even matter. Trevier!
What'd he do? He ain't do nothing. He just hit me.
He's alive!
He's alive. A fucking diamond, too.
Yeah, fuck diamond.
The sad part is he didn't even get a diamond effect off.
Yeah, I didn't even get to use diamond. We blew him up right away.
No, you did get to use them once. I don't remember what for, but you used it once.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Hope you guys really enjoyed it. I always enjoy watching duels between the three of us. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget, Team Dobbin Force is going to take YCS this year.
Okay.
We're going to storm. We're going to a goblin attack force from a tech.
Are we going to get good decks out of nowhere?
We're going to get good decks out of nowhere. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. All the links to social media are in the description below. Thank you, and have a wonderful night, little high thing or whatever. And Pinky is yelling.